XP is an interactive video editor. You can create, share, and reuse interactive HTML content in your browser. Now let us browse the official website of XP. It allows you to create richer HTML content in existing publishing platforms. You can share the content across any HSP capable site. You can reuse and modify your content in your browser at any time. The features: it has various features. Mobile friendly content. HSP content is responsive and mobile friendly. Sheer rich content. It allows interactive videos, presentation, games, advertisement, and more. It is free to use. HSP is completely free and open technology, licensed with MIT license. HSP has integration, which is paid HSP service. It is supported with Canvas, Brightspace, Blackboard, Moodle, and any other supported systems, which comes in a paid version. Now let us see the demo of interactive video editor. It gives you two options. One is upload. You can upload your videos or you can embed a URL video. Second, add interactions. Here you can identify your pause points, video pause points, and place the question accordingly. For practice, I have presented my video here. I have uploaded my video and I have identified the pause points here. True false questions. For example, here I have asked a true false question in partnership. Partner agrees to share the profit or loss. True or false. Similarly, I have added another pause point question here. Click here. Partnership does not involve remuneration to partner. A multiple choice based question. So you need to select any one out of this. There is another question at the end. Try your understanding. So you can fill the blanks questions here. Partnership involves. Partnership may be verbal or written. To attempt this question, you need to go through this full complete video. And finally, you can submit. You can see the summary of your questions and results. Thank you for watching this video.